In world headlines, a Russian newspaper says Moscow has agreed to sell nearly 40 fighter jet training aircraft to Syria. The Yak-130 planes can be used for air-to-ground attacks and for training pilots on more advanced fighters ordered from Russia 5 years ago.